Hello everyone, thank you so much for tuning in to this episode. I am Velociraptor Animations, and I'm so bad at making delay designer-esque intros. Anyway, previously on Mexico Zoological Reserve, we made a little, like, fence thingy. Don't know if I should just use it for props or I'm going to use it for an enclosure. Surprise, surprise. But then, we've also got the pangolin house, which I said with great happiness on the first episode. You know, we built the pool. It's a bit wonky, but that should do. I like it turning bigger on the edges. Anyway, we're gonna do an extreme scenery update sometime. You know, when there's an episode when I don't think there's much to do, we can just do like a scenery update. You know, something important to do. Okay. So we've got our nice little pangolin house. We have to clear out the goldenrod. Then what we do is we look over the pangolin house, and then there's supposed to be pangolin stuff. Oh, nothing. I just really like the word pangolin. It's fun to say. Say that 1,000 times really fast. Pangolin, pangolin, pangolin. Like a little pangolin house thingy here. Here we go. Why are my pangolin thingies just suddenly really tiny? I could just press and hold and it goes really fast, but no, we've got this. Do-do-do. Good job. Nice job! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That is 1 centimeter in Planet Zoo. And yeah. Now what we have to do next, we'll place in some bedding because we surprisingly needed that. Nice little pangolin temple. I'm just gonna stack stack it like this. I'm just going to stack it. A small bed. That is the weirdest enclosure bed I've ever done. But I'll allow it. Yeah, I'll allow it. Yeah. I'm allowing it. So what we have to do is okay, a termite mound. Pangolins can eat from these instead. Gonna have a nice water tap. So we've got the rubbing things. And what I like about this game is that with the enrichment you can actually colour it in, which I think is cool. Now with this colouring in, this means there's going to be more than just that when it comes to colouring in. Do you know what we're going to do this episode? We're going to make use of an enrichment. Well, did you, speaking of that, do you know 1 week from the start of April? That a week after April, so it's the 7th of April, I did not know that, and there's actually going to be a massive update. So what I think we should do is show you how we can actually use an enrichment that they're not even supposed to use. Like, it says that they can't use this enrichment. We're going to use climbing enrichment. I think that's weird, because in my pangolin awareness video, I said that pangolins climb, and I showed you a picture just so I could say my opinion, which is honestly pretty dumb. But I think it's adorable, and showed a picture of a pangolin climbing up a tree. Yeah. But what I mean, that we're gonna have a bridge. Bridge. It doesn't really have to be that. That way we can use the climbing as a bridge. Where they can walk past the pipe and get into the house. It'll be like a nice soil section with heavy soil. So we're going to choose tropical. Woo! Hashtag tropical! Use that hashtag next time. Next time you do something, win and an amazing surprise. I'm so bad at this. I don't know why, but for some reason, every time I start speed build, I think, where's this gonna go wrong? Oceania Zoo, Haggada Safari Park. What if it just gets completely schmooshed? I know that is not a word. Schmooshed is not a word, but I don't care. Do I feel like that? And that's why my voice at the start of the first episode of the series sounded all like, I cannot be dealing with this. Yeah, you know. We've forgotten all about this. I am so stupid. The floor here is made out of floor. Because it definitely isn't a dead meme. But one of those dead memes that never actually officially die. Like, it doesn't make worldwide headlines. It probably did when Uganda Knuckles died. Remember that? Yeah, you remember that meme? Uganda Knuckles? I was sad, mostly because I was friends with this, because I was in year 3, second grade, for most of my viewers, and I was friends with this kid called Freddy, and he was really into that, like, meme sort of stuff, you know, like, he would always, like, say, "Oh, look, a new meme was made, yay," he got me into memes. No, we're not going to do that. No, 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 no. We're going to make our own. Our own what? I thought we needed 5 importance. That is a big surgery if I've ever seen one. Got like, oh, there we go. We need a. I'm not so secure about saying this word, because hey lads, there's a new word added to the demonetization list. And I bet you can't guess what it is. So yeah, I'm saying it. Why? How it does this? Whatever happened to attaching? Become attached to this thing. Are you physically incapable of doing so? Are you physically incapable of doing so? Sometimes are you just like, ugh? Disappointed. So disappointed. We've got to turn around the vet side. Because for some reason it's turned all topsy turvy. P.S. Velociraptor Animations does not know when to really use this word. He knows it means really dumb, and in his opinion, this is a very dumb thing. Thank you. course you can't just have these. They just look like tents you'd see at showgrounds. I think we should like open the zoo to the public once they do the big update, because they said that in after the big update, covering it up will actually improve like the guests, because the guests moan a lot. And they're just like, oh wait, they also said they were going to include refunds. Dang! We can have like a nice little... Yay. I know this just looks horrible, but we continue that next episode, because then we can cover it up. Simple as. I've heard of dwarf sheep before, but I'm taking the time to know, are dwarf sheep just rams? Are they just like OP rams? This is a very good thing and I really like it so much. I don't. We need improvements, and the only improvement that could be is a limestone door. For some reason, I think that's good to put on opaque glass. That's an actual thing. Opaque glass is an actual thing. Mind blown. I too am disappointed that someone decided to make that a thing, because now it's basically like saying that a fly doesn't have wings anymore. Like, if a fly doesn't have wings, it's the same thing. According to the dead joke, it also means it's a walk. Very weird group, but okay. Okay. So then what we do after this? We'll like give our enclosures a nice little feeling to them. The only things we really need here. So after we give the enclosure a nice little feeling, which we'll probably do at the end of like the series. You know, at the end of the series, we're gonna add all the big boy stuff. All the big boy stuff. You know what I mean? Like, you know, I say that, and I mean like. Like, if we're gonna add educational signs, learn. And yes, I don't want to be part of the quarantine group. I really don't know that word's banned. And I know I'm not monetized because I'm only at 130 subs. But come on. Who knows? Well, my channel blows up overnight like Greg GTG. You know what this means? So here's the thingy. Actually, guys, can you put in the comments below? Is it a demonetized word now? No, I mean the name of this building. I know it's not, but I just need to know. Can't get out of my mind. I can't get anything. My mind's like a vacuum. You can't get anything out unless you want to get electrocuted. It's funny because we can add these together and it looks like a full building, which I like the idea of a lot, like an extreme amount of a lot. And yes, I know you're thinking, I know there's gaps, but do a thing that our parents did when we were babies. Boop. Boop. Don't worry about these boys. They're gonna go down. Why does that mean we're just gonna innocently play some stuff over them? And we're gonna say we have to hire some zoo people. We have to hire zoo people because that's how we keep our zoo running. Who would have guessed? And I know the guests are going to be really annoyed that they have to see this. We can trap this part in Wimber Trees. That's a weird name. Oh, cool. Variety. Another type of wimber. That name makes me feel like a whiteboard. I think the only reason that does that is because I'm sure when we were all nine, we held a whiteboard and flapped it around and it went all wobble 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 wobble. It's just like that. So what we do, we get some pangolins. So we go down, yeah, and we get the pangolins, yay, 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 yay. This probably doesn't help since in the game pangolins are confirmed to be unable to climb things. But I'm gonna do it anyway. hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you did. Also, smash the share button if you also want to show this to your friends. And if you guys also play Planet Zoo, I don't mind if you take inspiration from this. And with that said, bye bye.